I'd been around the planer mill and sawmills ever since I was big enough to ride a forklift. I was sitting on the forklift riding. I mean, that's all I've ever known.
We've been so blessed, extremely blessed with the forestry industry, and we just feel good to be able to give back to Clemson and let Clemson put it where it needs to go and touch a lot of people, hopefully. It's a good feeling.
I just adore Micky and Amy Scott. They're such incredible people. And they've been longtime supporters of the College of Agriculture, Forestry, and Life Sciences. So to tell you the truth, I think it's only fitting that they're our very first Academic Cornerstone Partner for CAFLS.
In CAFLS, we like to say that we are the beating heart of Clemson's land-grant mission and founder Thomas Green Clemson's vision of a high seminary of learning that would work for the benefit of all South Carolinians. We're proud in CAFLS that we prepare students to take on leadership roles in the areas of agriculture and natural resources. In this way, our college helps feed, clothe, and shelter the world. Because of Micky and Amy, CAFLS students will benefit from scholarships and experiential learning opportunities that will ignite their passions and help them enter the workforce prepared to take on big challenges in industries vital to the future success of our state and our world. In a very real way, Micky and Amy make it possible to connect our founder's vision and our land-grant mission to our students today and their ability to shape the future.
Micky and Amy are always just there, that warm, smiling face and those wonderful comfort and fun, and it's just a great opportunity to interact with one of our alumni who's done so very well for his family, because it's fourth generation family now in the mill. But really creating a business, creating an economic development opportunity in Allendale, you know, he is a gift to that town and to that region to have that mill working there and doing what he does, and also a great gift to Clemson.
I graduated in forestry in 75, and a lot of those professions don't have big paychecks, and they're there because they love the lifestyle. They love what they're going to be doing. You know, I've been very active since, because I just think they're a group that can really use that help.
Forestry Summer Camp was a great experience. I was able to travel and visit different mills, different job sites, and speak with different professionals throughout the forestry industry, and really see what it's like to work in that field. Being a recipient of a scholarship from the Scott family was incredible. It really helped me to go through Forestry Summer Camp and pursue my career and ultimately get into my dream job.
Those first gifts, you know, truckloads of wood, coming into our program, allowing us to do the research and development we needed, have led to the development of new businesses here in the Southeast. So there's three suppliers now of Southern Yellow Pine mass timber. And early on, just his vision that we could do this, that we could make a difference, and that we could train our students on how to do this. But the generosity of opening their home, it's just been an incredible gift and made our partnership so much richer.
There's just a lot of, you know, small gifts can go a long way at the right time.
Who wouldn't want to give to, I mean, you look around where we are and just nature and the forestry and the natural resources and the birds singing in the water, it's such a beautiful world, and this college supports so much of that aspect of it.
So I'd like to personally thank the Scott family for their generosity to me and providing me with that scholarship. It really meant the world to me and got me where I am today in my dream job right out of school. I now have a home with my wife, and I have a baby coming at the end of this month, and it was all because I was able to get through Forestry Summer Camp because of them, and I'm eternally grateful for that.
I just want to say a great big round of thanks to Micky and Amy. Your generous gift will forever have a place at Clemson and will support forestry students into the future. I really appreciate all that you've done for me, all that you've done for our programs, and all that you're doing for our students into the future.
Thank you, Micky and Amy, for your generous gift, which will help Clemson and our students continue making an impact on the world.
Thank you, Micky, and thank you, Amy. Thank you for your generosity. Thank you for your leadership. Thank you for your kindness, and thank you for your vision. It's going to make a big difference for Clemson and for our students for many, many generations to come. Thank you again. God bless you, and go Tigers.